Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers show that Gabby Hernandez de Mera will be safe from a dangerous situation soon. Then Sarah Brady can focus more on her wedding with Ben. However, Sarah and Ben will have some arguments while preparing for the wedding. In the episodes from 22nd to 26th, Ben and Sarah will have different opinions about Claire's role in the wedding. Sarah did not used to believe in Claire, but Claire helped them to rescue Gabby with the information about Gwen. So, Sarah wants to say thanks to Claire and offer to become their bridesmaid. However, Ben does not want Claire to appear in their wedding as a bridesmaid, and he worries that Claire can mess his wedding up, so Ben does not agree with Sarah's idea. Ben always wants to protect his future wife, but it is fair enough in the way he treats Claire after she helped to save Gabby. Ben made a mistake in the past when he nearly killed Will Horton. Although Will did not die, it cannot change the fact that Ben made the wrong decision. However, Sarah forgives him after all. His story has a few in common with Claire's situation, but Ben cannot forgive her. Can Sarah persuade Ben about Claire's situation? Can Ben have the second thought about that? Does Claire not make any mistakes again in Ben and Sarah's wedding, or will she make everything worse and worse? Spoilers reveal that Claire may be blamed for some troubles in the wedding, although it is not her fault. Let's see what is going to happen on the show in the next episodes. Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.